Hello everyone, the 13 Scala here, also known as Stairs, and welcome back to more Little Dragons Cafe. So, we found out last time that I just was not correct in assuming that the croque monsieur was going to be the sandwich the guy wanted and not a real sandwich, which now I've made. So, we've got that at least, and we should have... Oh, I didn't restore them yet. So this should be the cat food over rice. Keywords being should. So all we gotta do is get Gramps to restore it. If it doesn't bug out. Fried yaki. Ooh. And then cat food over rice. I should go upstairs and see if I got any fertilizer from Draco, because I'm probably gonna need it. Oh, hi. Hi, honey. I did. I knew it'd been a while. Okay. Crispy foods are your favorites? Never hear of natto before? I have not, actually. I have no clue what that is. Not in any way, shape, or form. Alright. I gotta do all the cafes open. The cafe doesn't open until at least 8, so I should do the basic pickups at least. If it loads. Please load. Hi, Draco. This is by far so cute. Oh, and I should be able to now pick up all of the foods. Great. I'm really glad that I don't have to actually have my hand in the normal positions to play this. That I can just hold the Joy-Cons with each individual hand, and then I can scratch my eye with the other one. We are getting a lot of fun colored eggs. Okay, let's get that. Get everything, because we're so gonna need that. We are completely out of flour, as far as I recall. Hopefully the cat food over rice dish won't require flour, but I got no faith that it won't. Just gotta do my normal pickups before I can go in and make her dish. Which, because we were just outside in the garden getting all that stuff, I hope that we have everything that we need. I also have to hit the fishery too, just to make sure. Permission and an orange. I think I've been, like, bleeding those lately. Hi, Draco. I want a pet dragon. I do. I would take it out for flying, like, every day. Just kind of fly around the area. I mean, as a kid, also, having a dragon has got to be by far the coolest thing. It's okay, Draco. It's okay. Look at how much stuff we've gotten. We got a lot of stuff. Thank you. Alright. Unfortunately now this means that we're gonna have to say goodbye to Choo Choo because we're gonna make her our dish. I'm gonna miss that little cat. I don't know why I did that. I should have just hit the minus button and returned back to the cafe. I didn't quite think it all the way through, but... Alright. Fingers crossed we got this cat food over rice thing figured out. Let's see, where is it? I wish I could, like, sort by story foods, but I can't. Oh yeah, I got pizza. What even is this kind of... That doesn't look like a pizza to me. What that looks like is pasta, like, with pizza sauce and cheese on it. That's what that looks like. Cat food over rice. We need a fish. Which, like, honestly, we're bleeding sardines, so we should do a mullet. Need some rice. We're running out of rice anyway. We don't need any other seasonings. You know what? I'm gonna be super nice and super chill for her. Let's see, we have got... Okay, that one's bitter. So maybe we should go with something a little sweet? I'm not gonna do a chocolate syrup. We can maybe do some honey. Something along those lines. You know what? No, I'm gonna do some sugar. And we get to put anything else we want. What else is good for cats? We can give liver. We can give her another type of fish. Yeah, let's give her another type of fish. Oh, it's a bitter fish. Would that be slightly sweet, slightly bitter, but... Yes. I shouldn't have given sugar to a cat, but... She's sort of human-like, so maybe... Like, it'll work all fine. Because it's not really, like, normal cat food that she's having. She's having fish on rice. Wonderful, slightly sweet cat food over rice. Slightly sweet, it was just what I was going for. Okay. Wait, what do you think? What do you think? What do you think? Okay, good. I'm not in the way.
It looks like... Oh! Even the smell.
Oh. I'm just gonna take away myself again just so this way we can appreciate how cute this is without me. As soon as I remember how to do that. There we go. Look at how cute that is. I'm sorry, I had to. That's so adorable. Come now, please, try it.
Okay, here I go.
She's so happy.
Delicious.
Of course, after all, this is the best cat food over rice Rin has ever made. Is this a common meal that I'm just not aware of?
This is it. It's as if she made it herself.
Look at the face. She's so bright-eyed and happy. I've never seen her this happy.
We ate it in the field together. We ate it and we spoke with each other. That we should eat this again once we reached our dreams. But since the owner isn't well, I probably won't be able to eat this again, right?
What are you talking about? I almost hit the thing out of my hand. What are you talking about? I just made this. You will be able to eat it again. And if you wanted to, you can even bring her here. I mean, if she'll make the journey, I'm not sure she will, but...
I want to meet the owner again. Together, with everyone. And in order for that to happen, I can't stay sulking like this. Yes, I can't sulk like this anymore. I was running away.
I did tell you that last time.
But if I keep running, I won't be able to meet the owner again in the future.
I don't understand how that logic tracks, but okay.
I won't be able to see my friends.
That makes more sense. That one clicks a little harder because, you know, you're running away from the responsibility of telling your friends that you're gonna end up having a solo career without them and dashing all your hopes and dreams. I mean, was it really your choice to not do the solo career? Okay, good. I'm not blocking her.
That's right, Chuchu. Hey, is it okay if I just call you my dear Chu from now on?
How does that... Chuchu's shorter.
Alright. Huh? It's just that I like you more than ever before now.
This is so weird.
I want to be closer friends with you.
Yeah, Panama, that's so kind of you. That makes me so happy.
Oh, they're so cute.
Everyone, thank you so much. What's important is keeping that fun and energy, and fun and happy energy. Sorry, little bit of cat food still in my mouth. Inside and out. Being an idol was something always dear to my heart. That's what I wanted, and what I fought to have. My dream.
I mean, again, for that, do you have to give up your friends?
It's not something that can be done by just anyone, right?
Yeah, I mean, Billy's been trying for how long and he's not able to.
She's so sweet.
I'm going to do my best to keep my dream alive.
Oh, I'm gonna miss her so much.
Well, now I think we just see how the men or how the place is doing tomorrow, right? Go to sleep. Okay, so just go to sleep and wake up. We still got a few other things to do for the day. And I know the lunch rush is about to hit, so it's kind of a jerk on me to leave, but we need the foodstuffs. We really do. We've got almost no flour. I'm pretty sure we still use flour in the vast majority of our dishes. So at the bare minimum, I need to get back all of the flour that we lost. And I should be trying to get back the fruit. Because we also keep hemorrhaging fruit, too. I think I've got 3 different things in the restaurant that require fruit, so we really need to be hitting those fruit trees. Yeah, of course they're slacking. I mean, Billy's in charge, isn't he? Till Panama hits him. And then if Panama's just gonna get angry that she had to hit him. I need more of these wells over by me, essentially. Like, closer. I can get all of this in a minute. I just want to try to get the stuff from this tree. It's gonna be nice when I have all the food items unlocked. Orange and a permission, just what I needed. Just kind of stick away. Yeah, you were none the wiser. Thank you, Draco. Alright, I need to go round up these guys and make them run at me. Or I guess not. Because I want to just try to get the kidney beans and stuff from this, because I think I use kidney beans in some recipe. Just to have them take out each one. Draco, hit him. There we go. Thank you, Draco. Your AI is a little buggy sometimes. Oh my god, get down. I swear. Let me just gather up all the Zuki bacon. Draco, when you're in the way. I really do wish the get on him button was a different button. Like, I get it. I really do. But why not make it like the jump button or something? I don't know. At this point, I'm just kind of complaining, but there's a few things that just need to get a little easier to work with. I will take all of this. What, am I like running out of oranges at this rate? Let's just take what I can. Thank you. Aww. I just want to gather up a few more of today's things so that this way I don't run out. Because that's the hard part, is just being afraid of constantly running out of rice and flour. Again, it's fine if they slack. I think I just have to... Like, I'm at a reputation cap that I can't get higher than currently, so there's not really an incentive for me to go back to the restaurant and try to raise the reputation. You know, it's not like it goes down, either. So... Alright, let's get some of these, birds. Because I'm gonna need all of the bird stuff first. So that this way I can at least swap out for one of those on the recipe. Okay, we got one. There we go. I just left Draco literally hanging there. Oh god, I'm caught on a ledge. Eh, the ledges are the worst. Thank you, Draco. For at least trying. There we go. Much better, much better. And let's get the last two. One. Draco, I could use your help catching this bird. Thank you. You did nothing, but it helped. Mostly because I think you stayed out of the way. Alright, let's return to the cafe. Maybe help out a little, and then go to bed. Yeah. Still dealing with a lot of the rush, but... There we go, the guy with the click-clack rice. Just what I was hoping for. Ugh, come on! I can't reach it. Billy? Now is really not the time. I can't have two of you slack off at the same time. Please, you know better than this. I mean, is it really wrong of me just to leave it like this? I mean, maybe at the bare minimum I should just take all the orders? Because it looks like he's not doing much else. Yeah, I think we're good, so long as I just take one on my way out. Yeah. There we go. And then I can just go to bed. The rest of them will be done much later in the day, but... Well, I'm glad that Choo-Choo's just gonna be happy in the morning. And then we'll just get a new member to our little cafe. What do we got? Come on. What's she gonna look like when she goes outside and she's all happy? Is her hair gonna change colors? Or is it gonna stay the same? Because everyone changes a little bit. Her hair changed colors! I knew it! So, this is it, isn't it, Choo-Choo?
Yes. Thanks to you all, I was able to relax and gather myself. I know what I need to do.
My dear Choo-Choo. Aww. Yeah, Panama! Oh, my heart. You're so sweet. I'm going to miss you so much.
Me too.
Hey, don't let those haters get you down, okay?
There's no way I will. Not anymore. Whether I'm a stray, or even if my fur isn't great, I'm still an idol.
Aww.
I'm going to show off my sparkly charm for everyone who loved and helped me get to where I am today.
Oh, bye, Choo-Choo.
I'd like to come back and sing another song with you all someday.
Please do. We'll be waiting.
Thank you. Well, it's time. Goodbye, everyone.
Goodbye. I'm gonna miss you so much. Looks like the idle cat girl was able to get back on her feet. I don't really know much, but in this big world, I'm sure there are many people who are waiting for her return. And now I can clearly see the kid's efforts starting to shine bright. I can tell fate is finally making its move. Oh yeah, let's just be ominous for no reason. Yeah, okay, ominous. Reputation increased. We can now get more people. So, what is the next part of the story? Raise the reputation and then go to sleep. Alright. Well, that's all the time that we've got for this episode. So, thanks everyone so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you liked what you saw here today. And be sure to hit that notification bell so that you get notified when I upload another episode of Little Dragon's Cafe. Take care, everybody. Thank you. Bye.